Good morning, Apple Springs!
I'm Ethan Tullis.
And I'm Layla Powell.
And these are your general announcements.
Over spring break, multiple ASISD students competed in the Trinity County Fair. A video showing results can be found on the ASISD YouTube page and is linked in the description.
Special congratulations to Catherine Turner, who was awarded the Trinity County Fair Scholarship.
Seniors, cap and gowns for graduation are available to purchase from Miss Brenda and cost $46.
This year, there will be field trips for students that are eligible.
On April 14th, grades pre-K through 2nd will visit the Allen Trout Zoo.
On May 17th, grades 3rd through 8th will tour the NASA facilities in Houston.
On May 21st, grades 9 through 12 will go to Six Flags in Arlington.
Yearbooks and ad space in the yearbook are available for purchase.
For prices and availability, please meet or contact Ms. Oliver at loliver@asisd.com.
That concludes general announcements.
Good morning, Apple Springs. I'm Aaron Parker.
And I'm Sage Forrest.
And these are your sports announcements. Last week, the Eagles fought hard on the softball and baseball field, and the results can be found at ASISD.com. Here are the track results from last week's meet.
Hunter Davis, 6th in the 800, 3rd in the 300 hurdles, and 5th in the 400.
Dakota Campbell, 3rd in the 400, 4th in the 800, and 4th in the 300 hurdles.
Connor Kaufman, 6th in the 400, 6th in triple jump, and 6th in the 1600.
Sydney Williams, 4th in the 800, 4th in long jump, 6th in shot put, and 5th in the 400.
Also competing, Andrew Peon and Daniel Johnson.
Hunter, Dakota, and Sydney advanced to the area meet to be held April 15th at Spala ISD. The Eagles will play the Wells Pirates twice this week. Today, Monday, April 12th, we will play them at 6 p.m. at our own field. And tomorrow, Tuesday the 13th, Wells will come to Apple Springs to play our girls at 5.
Wednesday, our boys will play against Kennard at 4 p.m. at home. On Friday, our girls will also travel to Kennard and play at 5 p.m.
These have been your Eagles sports announcements. Thanks for watching. Now on to Wacky Weather.
Hey Eagles, and welcome to Wacky Weather. This week, we'll talk about lightning storms. Did you know that lightning can reach temperatures hotter than the sun? At the time of strike, lightning can reach temperatures up to 50,000 degrees Fahrenheit. This tops the heat from the sun, whose surface temperature is 11,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Thank you for watching!
On May 21st...
Layla!
I'm sorry!